Remember when I said kids were about to buy the US Constitution? Well, that didn't end up happening. Instead, the CEO of Citadel, Ken Griffin, ended up winning the auction after the young group of crypto investors bid him up to $43 million. The piece was originally estimated at $20 million, but Ken has the same plans of putting the rare copy on display for everyone to see. Are you happy it went to Ken, or do you wish it went to the crypto investors?